A young man says he's anti-hate at a peaceful protest. Kicks a dude in the face. It's a progressive MP wearing blackface. It's a peaceful religion with high terrorist rates. Isn't it ironic? Don't you think? It's like gays who complain about a wedding cake, screaming bigots cause you don't wanna hear what they say. It's a private flight to go talk about climate change. There's a big hypocrite in the mirror, Mr. Antifa. Was afraid to work. He packed his bike lock to show them what he's worth. Been waiting his whole damn life just to think for himself. When the crowd started chanting, he did as well. Isn't it ironic? Don't you think? To yell shame, oh, you all cover your face, screaming Nazi scum, cause you don't wanna hear what they say. So you're Antifa, but you don't like freedom of speech. You want me to shut up, it figures. The news is a funny way of calling everyone racist and divisive, and filling everybody up with hate. People have a funny way, and thinking they're so right, and everything's nice till everything blows up in their face. Progressives love everyone who's alive. But if you disagree with anything, you need to die. It's 10,000 wrongs, and all you see is one right. It's calling yourself a good person, and every time it's a big, fat lie. And isn't it ironic? Don't you think? Isn't it a little bit moronic? Yeah, your shit really does stink. It's like gays who complain about a wedding cake, screaming bigots cause you don't wanna hear what they say. It's a private flight to go talk about climate change. There's a big hypocrite in the mirror. Life is a funny way of sneaking up on you, oh. And your past is a funny way of sneaking up on you, oh. And the truth is a funny, funny way of helping you out, helping you out.
I apologize for those disturbing images. We saw a depiction of Justin Trudeau actually showing good judgment, something that I and all of Canada has never seen before. Personally, I could never vote for this person. I don't support hypocrisy. I don't like being lied to. I don't think arrogance and narcissism looks good on a politician, especially when representing my home and who's supposed to protect my economy. As of recording this video, Canada has the most debt of any other developed nation. That's why I'm standing with Maxime Bernier in the People's Party of Canada. I support freedom. I like a leader who respects my intelligence, and I think brutal honesty and strong fiscal leadership look great on a politician. Maxime Bernier is the only viable option for this country. I think we all know who the embarrassment is. Vote October 21st. And if you're frustrated, vote PPC. That's why we're here. There's more information on our platform below. If you'd like to see a quick wrap of why I'm running and standing with the PPC, click here. And if you want to meet the real PPC that the Canadian news media is too afraid to show you, click here. Thanks for watching. I'm not moving. I'm standing right here for my country. So click one.